sent out by the missus just to do a bit of shopping. In every public house for pickled pork have I been popping. I've been in Dunn's the hat shop, not to buy myself a bonnet, but to get the wife some pickled pork with lots of pimples on it. But you can't get many pimples on a pound of pickled pork, whether it comes from China, Japan or Carolina. You can go to Pimlico, Chicago or New York, but you can't get many pimples on a pound of pickled pork. Well, of course you can't. I stopped listening down the street where several suffragettes were shouting. I raised my hat and clapped my hands each time they started spouting. At last I said to one old girl, all thoughts of black eyes scorning, you can get a vote, then get a month, then get let out next morning. But you can't get many pimples on a pound of pickled pork, whether it comes from China, Japan or Carolina. You can go to Pimlico, Chicago or New York, but you can't get many pimples on a pound of pickled pork. Go on, don't be silly, run away. I went into Cross and Blackwell's, but they made me feel so silly. The nearest thing they'd got to pickled pork was Pickle-Lily. The manager at Selfridges said, try the lace department, but the lady said as she ducked me in my third class compartment, for you can't get many pimples on a pound of pickled pork, whether it comes from China, Japan or Carolina. You can go to Pimlico, Chicago or New York, but you can't get many pimples on a pound of pickled pork. You can't get many pimples on a pound of pickled pork, whether it comes from China, Japan or Carolina. You can go to Pimlico, Chicago or New York, but you can't get many pimples on a pound of pickled pork.